Maybe we'll discover what we should have known all along. Then, one way or another, together's where we both belong.
Please say the one and only Fruitopia.
The one and only Fruitopia.
So we're sitting in class, right? This is like grade 10. Sean Max, not like in our substitute teacher, her name is Spizzle, right? And so he's like, yo, excuse me, Miss Bizzle? And she's like, it's Bizzle. We're like, okay, Miss Bizzle. See, there's a pterodactyl in the courtyard, it's distracting me. No, there isn't. There's a shut up, go back to work. Who did that? Miss Bizzle, it's the pterodactyl. It's in the courtyard. There's a pterodactyl. Stop that. Miss Bizzle, it's Bizzle. Miss Bizzle, there's the pterodactyl. Stop it. Get out in the hall now. Okay, Miss Bizzle, I don't know.